You are looking at video of another bust involving an APD bait car. Police say Clifton Archie stole it around midnight yesterday. Detectives say when they tried to stop Archie, he took off running, but he did eventually get caught, and APD says Archie has a history of stealing cars. Albuquerque police also arrested Matthew Hunter recently after he reportedly crashed a stolen car on Tuesday. Officers had to chase him down, and they say they found a gun in that car.